guys, welcome back. This is Dina. So Holi is around the corner, and we really need to take care of your skin during Holi because these chemical colors can really damage your skin. So today I'm going to give you a few tips how you can take care of your skin during Holi. So let's start. My first tip is oiling. Oiling is really important. What you can do is warm some coconut oil and apply it on your hair. Just massage it really, really well. And you can also use castor oil or olive oil. But if you have dandruff, also you can just squeeze in half a lime and mix it really well and apply it on your scalp. And also apply oil all over your body parts. This will help you get rid of that harsh color. And do this 20 to 30 minutes before you start playing Holi. And my second tip is to moisturize. It's really, really important to moisturize your hands and legs before you start playing Holi. And especially sunscreen. It's really, really important because you don't want to damage your skin and you don't want that tan. So apply a nice moisturizer and a good sunscreen, more than at least 30 SPF. And also apply cream on around your earlobes because this is also the area where the color stays. So you can either apply oil or you can just apply any moisturizer near your earlobes, behind your ear. This is the place where your color stays the most. So do that. And my third tip is, don't forget to apply nail paint. Your nails become really, really bad after playing Holi. So even if you don't want to put any color, even for boys, you guys, you all can just put a translucent color and this will protect your nails and won't look really bad after playing Holi. And it's really important to protect your eyes from getting in contact with the color, and you don't want irritation. So the best thing to do is shades. Y'all should always wear shades and play Holi. You can look really cool with shades, and this will also protect your eyes. So you can wear shades. Also, if you guys wear lenses, please don't wear lenses. This will really cause irritation. So avoid that. Best you can do is wear spectacles, or you can wear shades. And moving on to my tip number 5. So once you've played Holi and you want to soothe in your skin, for that apply rose water, or you can also apply aloe vera gel. This will really soothe in your skin. And if the color is really harsh and it's not coming out, just make a mix of about 2 to 3 tablespoons of besan. Add a little bit of yogurt, turmeric, and a little bit of coconut oil. Mix this and apply it on your face and scrub it really, really well. This will get rid of all your color. And guys, please, please, please hydrate yourself. Keep drinking water before you play Holi, and also while playing, very carefully sip water because you don't want other colors, you don't want to consume other colors. So these were a few tips that will help you this Holi season. Go there, enjoy yourselves, have a safe Holi. And like my video, don't forget to subscribe if you've not already subscribed. And follow me on Instagram, I'll put the link down below. And I will see you soon, bye guys! Hi guys, so Holi is round the corner and we all love playing Holi. I just love this festival. But how much ever we love this festival, we should learn to take care of our skin during this festival. It might just cause a lot of skin irritation, a lot of problems. So here I am giving you a few tips that will help you protect your skin during Holi. So let's start. So the first tip is oil your hair during Holi, because this is really important. You don't want to damage your hair. Oil your hair 20 to 25 minutes before you go to play Holi. And this will really protect your hair if you have colored hair, especially like mine, and you don't want to damage your hair color. So tip 2 is sunscreen. This is really, really important. I'm sure you don't want to tan. So use it all over your face and body. So So make sure you use it behind your ears as well, because this is the most neglected part. So the third tip is paint your nails. Girls, it's really important for us, as we don't want to damage our nails and it will really protect your nails. So guys, the next tip is wear cotton clothes. Avoid synthetic and silk. Try and wear full sleeves if possible, and also avoid denims if possible. So guys, please avoid lenses and spectacles. If your friends might just come from behind, surprise you and try to put color on your face, the spectacles might just hurt you. So the next tip is water. Guys, it's really, really important. Please keep yourselves hydrated before and while playing Holi. Just keep on sipping water. So this is the most important tip. Do not get any skin treatment done before 3 to 4 days of playing Holi. This will really ruin your skin. So after taking all these precautions, if you still have any skin damages, use aloe vera gel, cucumber juice or rose water. This will help soothing your skin. Next tip is, once you're done playing Holi, use a glycerin or an aloe vera based soap, which will remove all the color from your skin, and also moisturize your skin completely after taking bath. Some people use detergent soaps to remove the color. Avoid so desperate attempts. And the next tip is, apply lots of lip balm on your lips to avoid any damage, and this will protect your lips. So guys, enjoy your Holi, play safe, and do let me know if these tips helped you. Happy Holi, bye guys!